Hello, I'm Barbara Pinto.
And I'm Chris Beery. Join me this week on a new episode of In the Loop to discuss Illinois' budget woes and what it means to taxpayers.
Plus, a controversy surrounding the city's red light camera contract and accusations of bribery. Dennis Rodman changes up his game from basketball to diplomacy, befriending North Korea's new leader.
These stories and more this week on In the Loop.
We'll see you then.